Hello. For this question, there are three balls, each projected from a different.